Conrad said one of the pictures showed an opening.
Conrad, really?
Really? On the rear turret.
Huh. Good on ya, Connie. The turret. We can get in through there.
Dangerous.
Ladies first? Can I just take a second to say, holy shit, Alex, we did it. I mean, can you believe it? It's a dream come true.
Let's not waste any time not exploring. Go, go, go! Julia, leave it. You'd have to take your gear off to get in there. Not worth it. That pipe's pretty tight. What if you get stuck without your rebreather?
Maybe it is kind of dangerous. Bullet holes, all down the fuselage. Brad's gonna flip when he sees this. Good God. Holding something. Wow. What the hell happened here?
From the look of things, they knew they were goners.
He's holding something. You hear that?
Let's check it out. My wetsuit.
Life gives you lemons.
Ew. Pilot and co-pilot. Gotta be. Plane crash not high on my list of ways to perish. Easy now. This stuff's been down here a long time.
Yeah.
Julia! Oh my God! touch anything else, please.
He's holding something. Check it out. They reconfigured the bomb rack to hold lifeboats.
Interesting.
One of the rescue boats is missing. Think they were using it?
Let's see what else we can find.